Sorry to blow that myth out of the water. Apparently, their hairs are actually appendages or spines that this weird creature